Well, this is the trail to the petroglyphs, and way out there, you can see it, way out there is the volcanoes. Hopefully we'll get to do that later today. We'll see. Chunk of volcanic rock, and that basically that whole hillside is volcanic. Oh, a falcon just landed up there. I can't get any closer. This is 17-mile volcanic escarpment, known today as the edge of Albuquerque's West Mesa. Closer than that.
Oh. I'm sure you can. You can just step over this and walk right up there, yeah. Get a good shot, and come back.
There's a star like symbol on this rock. It's angled funny though, I can't quite get it. And then there's those. Right there. Okay. I can't get any closer than that. It's in the same general vicinity, so. We're up there. I'm glad we've got this overcast day. It's making them more visible. If it was sunny, I'm not sure we'd be seeing this much. Quite a lot. And I didn't have my camera going, but a little pika, which is a small rodent type creature that collects roots and greens and lives in and amongst the rocks, just scampered over the top of the ridge. These are probably the closest ones so far. One of those four-pointed stars again. That one almost looks, you know, South American somehow. A different look to it. And there's one on the edge, that right edge of that big rock right there. Oh, coming closer. Wow, how camoed. Can you see him? A little striped fellow. two sides of the edge. There's something on that one too. It's more faded. Oh, now I get a better view of that one out there. Oh, there's something way up top there. Lots and lots of petroglyphs. Oh, to get any closer, there's an antelope petroglyph right there. Here we go. Would the balloon festival fly over these?
No.
No. Too far. That is, but pretty. That really looks like something in the nightshade family.
It's almost called deadly nightshade.
Deadly nightshade. Wow. Yep. There you go. There's the seed pods for it. Cool. And a millipede. So that used to be a trail, but we can't go that way anymore. We've got to go down here. Well, we chose a trail we thought, but they have closed this one off. Dang it. We're off the beaten path now. Ha ha ha. So that's the one we couldn't walk up to. So now we're going towards the middle sister. I don't know if we'll get to the top or not. We're gonna run out of time because the park closes at 5. We'll be locked in if we don't drive out of here. And we still have to walk back. Oh, the pressure. Ha ha. It. We have come to the top that we can come to. Okay. not enough time.